It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide.
They're coming.
Good my way.
Good my way.
I don't know, I didn't see anything. Nothing at the church.
Bunch of cars.
Are you going to church
going
tomorrow?
I don't know if I'm going or not. It depends. Becky wants to go to breakfast and she wants to go to the cemetery too.
Yeah.
What's going on here? A lot of cars.
People are all outside.
They're not outside.
They look like it.
Oh, are they? Oh, maybe. I don't know what.
Is that Ryan? Look at that.
80th birthday, whoever that is.
Who could that be?
I don't know.
Pull in.
You.
We're not going to Chicken in the Rough.
I guess we're not.
Go on out.
My favorite memory is playing cards and taking your money. Thank you for lending me money when I forgot mine. Love you.
Happy, happy birthday, Papo. Can't believe you're 80 years old. We are on our way to the Penn State Michigan game. Go Blue. I love you so much, and I can't wait to see you at Thanksgiving.
Happy 80th birthday, Papo. Just letting you know I love you, and Grandma's chair's still working out for me. Hope you enjoyed your day.
Happy birthday, Papo.
Happy birthday, Papo. I love you and I miss you and I hope your day is full of surprises. And since you're the best waffle and bacon maker every morning when I'm at your house, I hope your day is full of lots of bacon. Like this bacon on Bo's belly. And he says, happy birthday, Papo. We love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Don. October 24th, 1943. Of course, that was during World War II, so most of the notable events that happened on that day and during that year were war-related, and we're not going to talk about those today because it's a fun day. It's a happy day. But here are some little fun facts to talk about for your birthday. One is you were from the silent generation, so that's 1923 to 1944, and I find it interesting knowing you that you're from the silent generation. Another fun fact is you've been on Earth for 29,220 days, including the leap year days. And you've slept 26.66 years in the 80 years you've been on Earth. And then a couple other little fun facts. You're 415 years old. Those are dog years if you're a Pyrenees breed. And then the last thing is you'll be able to reuse your 1943 calendar in 2027. So anyway, those are some silly fun facts. Today's your special day. I hope that you have a great time at your surprise party. We love you. And as always, we'll see you probably tomorrow at the coffee house. Take care. Bye.
Happy birthday, Don. I hope you have an awesome day. Just like some of these great actors born in 1943, I think that you are a better parent than Robert De Niro as Mr. Fokker, a better cook than Joe Pesci in Goodfellas as Tommy DeVito, and a better electrician than Chevy Chase in Christmas Vacation. So have an awesome birthday, and I can't wait to see you soon.
Happy birthday, Papa!
Happy 80th birthday, Dad. I'm glad we were able to surprise you with a birthday party, and you didn't hit a deer on your way home from that.
In 1943, a very important person was born. My all-time favorite actor, Robert De Niro. Oh, wait, sorry. I meant my all-time favorite adopted grandfather, Papo. Happy birthday, Papo. I hope you have an amazing 80th birthday. And more importantly, I just want to thank you for, you know, everything that you've been for me over the years. Growing up, I've never really had grandparents of my own. And so you've really stepped in as my grandfather. And so I hope you have the best day and the best year ahead of you. Love you.
Hey, Papa, when is your birthday? And when we leave, I did if you are, I didn't kiss before.
Happy 80th birthday, Don. So many years of wonderful memories. From all the card playing, coffee around the table of knowledge, Friday night suppers at our local restaurants, 4th of July celebrations, vacations with you, and of course our dear Diane. One thing that was funny is when the waitress thought you were my dad. Boy, did Diane and I laugh about that one. I could go on and on. So many great memories, Don. But you are truly a great friend who we definitely consider as our family. We love you. We love your children. We love your grandkids. We love your great-grandkids. We celebrate you today, and we look forward to celebrating birthday number 85.
Happy birthday, Papo. My favorite memory is you letting me ride in all the fire trucks with you.
Happy birthday, Grandpa. My favorite memory of you is when we were in Yellowstone Park and we were going through a trail and there were some hot springs on the side that there was many signs that said, do not step off the trail, do not touch the hot springs. And about three steps into the trail, you stepped off and you reached your hand down there. And I've never seen you move faster on the way back up saying, ooh, that was hot.
Hey, Papo, just Connor here, wishing you a happy 80th birthday. Hope you're having fun at your surprise party. I love you. And make sure you remember, me and Baby Ruth came to take all your money today in cards. Just remember, too, a story way back when I was just learning to play cards. We were playing euchre at Forrester Campground. And I was playing against you, and I think Mary Smith was out there, too. And I was so excited. I've had my first lone hand and I said, pick it up, but I'm going alone. But it was your turn and you decided to take that lone hand from your grandson. So, you know, again, happy birthday. And I'm hoping that I'll beat you today in cards. Love you, Papo.
Happy birthday, Uncle Don.
Sorry we couldn't make your party.
Happy birthday, man.
But then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you.
Happy 80th birthday, Dad. I can't believe that you're 80 years old. I guess that means I'm getting old too. But I just want to thank you for always being the kind of dad that you've been. You are always there for us. You always put us first. You worked hard to make sure we had everything we needed, but you also worked hard to make sure that we had a lot of fun. When I remember back to when we were kids, there were lots of my friends' dads who wouldn't do nearly the fun things you would do. from having contests to see who could jump the highest, to walking on stilts, to doing whatever I needed you to do, from driving down to fix my car when I lived down here, to coming to Chicago and moving all of my clothes in the back of a pickup truck down Lakeshore Drive. You were always there. You always made sure that we had what we needed, but you also made life really, really fun. And I'm so grateful that you are my dad and that we can spend lots of time together now. I love you very much and happy 80th birthday.
Happy birthday, Uncle Don. Glad we could celebrate.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Ofer.
Happy birthday, old man.
Happy birthday, Aunt. Love ya.
Happy birthday, old man. Don't take no more of my money, though. Happy birthday, Don. I'd give you this long, blown-out message, but before you finish hearing it anyway, the alarm would go off and you'd be up on a rescue run. So happy birthday. 80 is amazing. Congratulations.
Happy birthday, Don.
Can't wait to take some money from you.
What do you want now?
Happy birthday, Don.
Happy birthday, Uncle Don. 80.
Happy birthday, Big 80.
80th, Don Thomas.
Happy birthday, Don.
Happy birthday, Don.
Happy birthday, ancient one.
Hey, this is Jeep Don. Great job of getting to 80. I hope I can get there with you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Don.
Happy birthday.
Birthday, Uncle Don.
Happy birthday, Uncle Don. We love you. XOXOXO.
Happy birthday, Uncle Don.
Happy birthday, Uncle Don.
Happy birthday, Uncle Don. Love you.
Papo, happy birthday. Happy 80th. Question for you. Why are birthdays good for your health? Studies have shown that people who have more birthdays actually live longer. Okay, I had to start with a dad joke. It just seemed appropriate. But I want to take you back to your 21st birthday. It would have been 1964. Big year for you. You got married that year in August. And then your birthday came around in October. And then 4 months later, Wendy was born. And Diana always taught us that first baby can come anytime. But all the ones after that take 9 months. So I think your birthday present's upstairs right now on a conference call. But let's not bother her. Anyway, just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. I heard your party was great. 88 is quite an accomplishment. Happy birthday, and I will see you soon.
Happy birthday, Uncle Don.
Hey, Papo. I just wanted to jump on here and tell you happy 80th birthday. I guess from the time that I met you guys, when I came into Don's life, you and Diana just were always so welcoming. You always, you know, invited me over and, you know, included me in card games. Just always made me feel like part of the family right from the beginning, and I so appreciated that. In fact, at times I think that I am closer to you guys than my own family. But I just, some people don't love their in-laws, and I have never ever felt that way about you guys. Yes, I definitely feel very blessed to have married into this family. You've raised 3 wonderful children, and now a ton of grandchildren, and now 3 great-grandsons have come out of the legacy that you and Diana created. So I just wanted to tell you that, and wish you a happy 80th birthday, and I'm so happy that we were able to pull off the surprise, and that we got you. Love you.
You are.
Happy birthday.
Happy 80th birthday, Don. Enjoy your coffee, and we'll see you soon.
Happy birthday, Don.
There you go.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Don. How old are you? 80?
80.
I don't know if I want to open it or not. It scares me.
It's not going to explode, I promise.
Happy birthday, Don.
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 Happy birthday, Papo. We love you. Say happy birthday, Papo. Happy birthday.
Birthday, Don. We love you.
And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof, top the moss, well, a few of the verses, well, they've got me.
Happy birthday, Dan!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dan.
Coming for your money.
Happy birthday to you.
Bring your quarters.
We already got some. Donation.
Don, happy birthday. I'm glad I could be here. I wish you 80 more. And I'll see you at the diner tomorrow morning. But happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Unc. I wish we were back in Niagara Falls in the bathtub with Auntie, but can't have that much fun every day. Happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday.
How wonderful life is while you're